But it's currently like 7 o'clock in the morning and we are getting ready. My mom's packing and then I'm just getting ready in my bathroom to go drop the dogs off, and then we have to do some other running around before we catch our plane. So we are all packed and I'm all ready, as you can tell. And my mom just went to drop our dogs off at a like little kennel place for them. But they like it there. They're really good there. But yeah, I just have my fish over here because it's going to my mom's work. So my mom's friend that works with her can look after her while I'm gone. And you guys should see my room because it's kind of messy. Like, well, like, it's not that messy, but it's messy for me because I, like, never have a messy room. So it's pretty messy for me. I just don't know if I have time to, like, clean it or anything. But I might try in a minute. It's just like my bed mainly. There's like a bunch of like wallets over there, and then there's hangers and stuff. It's not that messy, but it's pretty messy.
We are at the airport now, just waiting in line. Do you like our cool sunglasses? Painted them with nail polish. Yeah. There's like something going on up here, so we don't really know. We're gonna take off. We're in Phoenix, Arizona right now.
Now that you're gone and I sleep alone, I can't help it. I want you back cause I miss you. Said I really, said I really do. Boy, I miss you. Now I understand that we're better together. Boy, I miss you.
I miss you.
Said I really.
Like snacks, but this is where we are gonna go either tomorrow or on Saturday. Yeah. Really cool, and it's like the beach is on the other side, so it's really cool. It's an amusement park on the beach, so yeah, it's cool. Okay, so we are at dinner right now, or lunch dinner.
Yes, lunch dinner.
It's like 4 o'clock or something, but we're at this like Mexican place, and we're sitting right next to the ocean. We're on a pier. We're on a pier thing. You can kind of see it, but
yeah. Anyways, this is how.
Right there!
Oh my gosh.
Wait, like, no, that's a seal!
Oh my gosh, it's a seal!
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh.
Do you see that?
Oh my gosh, you can see his head.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, I want a pet seal. I want it. Oh, that is the cutest thing ever.
Whoa, there is a seal right there. Oh my goodness.
So we just kind of like went
on the boardwalk and look at stores. And I bought my mom a bracelet because it's her birthday. They're like clear over there. But, and then I bought myself one too. I'll show you guys. Just like this. So cool. I've been looking for one for a while, but they're like expensive on Amazon and stuff. But now we're just sitting on a bench because feet hurt and stuff. And we're just looking at the ocean. Shop.
There's a ton of stuff that are awake. This whole town is awake.
A ton of stuff that are awake? A ton of people that are awake. Huh. Anyways, yeah, we saw it as we were like walking home. So we're gonna go get ice cream because we're just so cool. Yeah.
Well, actually, it was to the hotel, not home.
Well, I know. Whatever.
What do you have on your hand? Marker? On the other side.
This?
Look, on the
Are you kidding? Yes, it's marker.
Do you like that ice cream? So you don't like the ice cream?
So we just ate breakfast. Because we get free breakfast.
Are you for real gonna put this on?
And then we got ready. As you can tell. My breath and just believe. Tired of the troubles, even wasting my time. I haven't really been vlogging today because we went to the amusement park at the beach. It was really fun. And we rode on this like roller coaster like 5 times and it was so fun. But like when we were walking there, I like slipped and fell and it's really funny. But yeah, and then, I don't know, we just had a lot of fun. And I ate a lot, kind of. And also before that, we went on the train, as you guys know, because I vlogged some of that. But yeah, it was really fun. And yeah, and I got cotton candy. So, I'm excited about that. I already ate like half of it. So, we are getting ready to go shopping. I am filming on my selfie stick. I'll turn around so you guys can see it. Right there. You guys can like see it a little bit. But, yeah.
Okay, bye.
We're gonna go shopping. I'm really excited about that. And my wallet. Oh, sorry. Yeah.
It's
coming
back to the beach.
Now we're going to the beach later too. This is going to be fun.
Sunshine is happening.
Yeah, there's like no clouds in the sky.
This is the perfect beach day.
Yes. Yeah. I hope that there's some big waves today.
Yeah, ever since we got here, there's been like clouds in the sky and stuff, but it's blue
last
sky now.
Last night was good though. Yesterday was
pretty good. Yeah. We are sitting in the car and it's been like forever and I'm so hungry. But we are almost there and there's the ocean.
It
really is. The guy said it would only take 15 minutes.
Yeah, without traffic.
Yeah. we've hit so much traffic. It's already been like an hour and 45 minutes. So cool. I'm just so hungry. I just want to eat.
So me and Haley were just out in the ocean. Like, there's like huge waves, and like, I'm being really loud, but there's like huge waves. And so we would like go in, and then we like run out. But then we like try to stay in, but then we like run out because like seaweed got on us, and it was really gross. We don't like seaweed. But we actually got out to the ocean, like in the ocean, not just like where the waves were hitting us. It was actually really cool. You can see a palm tree behind me. So cool. Anyways, yeah, it was really fun. We are about to go eat dinner on the pier for our last dinner in Santa Cruz. But then we're just gonna go shop a little bit more and stuff. But I just got out of the shower because I had so much sand on me, like, everywhere. Literally, like, up my nose and in my mouth and everything. So, because I, like, just literally just, like, laid in the sand. Like, just laid there, like, without a towel. I just laid there. And then, yeah, it was just really fun. I love the beach and the ocean and just everything. It was really fun. So, sadly, it was our day to leave today. So, we just got ready and got all of our stuff packed. Mine's like over there. I don't want to move it because I have so much stuff in there. But yeah, I don't want to leave because it's California. But then again, I'm excited to like go home and see my dogs and stuff. So yeah, I'm just super tired because we didn't go to bed till late last night. So, but I got some cute things. I'll have to show you guys later. Yeah. So we just got back to Salt Lake, and we're just waiting for my grandma to come pick me up. She's taking forever. We don't even know where she is. It's annoying. We've been like looking for her forever. I just want to go home, but hopefully she'll be here soon. Yeah, but when we were at the airport in California, we bought Jamba Juice, but they didn't even make it in time. Like, they made everybody else's that ordered after us, but not ours. Anyways, yeah, so we just like left. We just left because we were gonna make some stuff. So we got home like 40 minutes ago, if maybe even longer. But yeah, we picked up the dogs. They're in their kennels. Oh, there's my mom. They're in their kennels. And right now we are going to my mom's boyfriend's house. So that should be fun. Okay, that is the end of the vlog because I don't really have anything else to say. But I'm going to be trying to, like, upload videos every other day. It just depends if I have enough footage or not. So, yeah. So, check every other day for new videos. Be sure to like this video. Give it a thumbs up if you thought it was good. And definitely subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Bye.